You know what one of my favorite sounds in the world is? Hearing the crack of a Kendo stick over someone's back. I heard it at the first event I went to, and it's stuck with me ever since. I would love to see how vicious you could be with a Kendo stick in your hand.
Ha ha ha! Are you guys ready?
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match, making his way to the ring from Ann Arbor, Michigan, weighing in at 213 pounds, King E.P.E.
Guys, the caliber of competition here is far different than what he experienced competing in independent promotions. He's had to adopt a different fighting style.
It's a hybrid style from his time on the indies, along with some new tricks he learned at the Performance Center. I think it makes him a very difficult opponent.
He says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared.
And his opponent from Benue State, Nigeria, weighing in at 241 pounds, Apollo Crews.
Byron, for my money, the only thing more impressive than the physique of Apollo Crews is his ability inside the ring.
Without question, for years we talked about the potential of Apollo Crews, but now Crews realizing that potential here in WWE.
And the change in attitude has earned him both the Intercontinental and United States Championships.
Listen, let's talk about Apollo. Let's talk about the fact that I've talked to countless legends who say that this man is the future of our industry.
There's no telling what a competitor is capable of when they're battling under extreme rules.
Well, make no mistake about it. This match is high stakes, high risk, and high reward. A mistake here can take years off your career.
And it's impossible to predict what kind of danger awaits because everything and anything is legal here, gentlemen.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Nelson applied. Dragon suplex. And shoulders are down. Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
Still has enough energy for the simple kick out.
Crews with retaliation. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
450 splash.
Apollo Crews a little out of his element here.
If
If this lands, it's over. Oh, knees right to the gut. Beautiful standing shooting star.
He left an opening.
Drives his opponent down with a uranage.
There they go.
Uh-oh.
Oh, dropping down all their weight.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And close and occurring ringside. And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Kendo stick to the skull. What a counter. Able to give him the slip.
Did you hear that impact? Mistake made by Cruz.
A counter answered by another counter.
He's turning the tables.
Boom! Ooh, man. Oh!
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage.
Oh, oh, what a boot.
Well placed elbow to the leg.
Oh, I heard a snap.
Ouch. Crackle, pop. Ah, what a neck breaker. He's getting a little battered now. Able to get the advantage here. Oh, what a kick.
Not done yet.
Gonna take a trip.
Boom.
Moves outside. What's the play? And he's taking this to the outside now.
Apollo fends that off.
Being carried around with ease.
Well-placed elbows, looking to escape.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Springboarding into the DDT.
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
If this lands, it's over.
Good splash.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, yes.
Waiting for his opponent to get back to his feet.
Boom! Right to the jaw. And Apollo's laid out.
Makes a cover. He kicks out somehow.
You gotta be kidding me.
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
Big move, but it's still unable to end this.
Apollo's gonna look to press on the advantage.
Look out. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk. And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
Ooh. Ooh. Apollo fends that off. Neck breaker.
Ouch.
Military press.
Ooh. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
So many dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure.
He returns to the ring. All right, back to it, returning to the ring. Mistake made by Cruz.
Earth-shaking power slam.
Boom, face first.
into the corner.
He knew what was coming.
Hang it back with their own. Unique pinning combination.
Yes, he got the three count.
Here is your winner, King E.P.
That came out of nowhere.
And an unexpectedly quick end to this match.
There's the consequences of getting caught unprepared. Just goes to show you, you gotta be on your toes at all times.